ever saw for the low, low price of just $2.
Yes, sir, that's Erskine Hawkins, and after hours.
Now, you like fried chicken, I know.
Hey, John, what you got?
It's the only pony coming down the railroad track. Lugiani coming down the railroad track. In the iron broken special, if they're bringing my baby back.
Thursday, March 18, 1:30 a.m. Canceled Cincinnati due to alleged case of laryngitis afflicting Johnny. Saturday, March 20, 6 p.m. Marshall called. Johnny's appearance in Peoria, highly unlikely.
Talk about it traveling, the place is on the rail.
Sunday, March 21, 1:30 p.m. Called Maybell. Johnny asleep in his office, apparently out cold. Monday, March 22nd, 11 a.m., called June. Johnny in no shape to play shows. June is powerless to intercede.
Not having me to. Hey, Gord, what's the name of the plane?
7 p.m., canceled Madison, Rockford, and Green Bay. Told promoter I would cover his losses. He said he'd call me back after speaking to his lawyer. Tuesday, March 23rd, noon, called Johnny. No answer. Sent two-page telegram by cab. No answer.
Johnny missed the whole tour that spring, and Saul spent the next year fending off a lawsuit. Then, 3 weeks after I was born, Johnny called to say he'd accidentally burned down a forest.